into one and all gathered here. Now I shall say a story, The Magic Slippers. Kentaro was a young boy who lived with his mother in a village in Japan. One day his mother fell ill. Kentaro went to his rich uncle and said, "Please send me some money to buy food for my mother." The uncle reluctantly gave Kentaro a few coins. Kentaro bought some rice and prepared it for his mother. When she finished eating, she felt better. The boy ran back to his rich uncle and asked for more money. "Don't ask me for more money again," shouted his uncle and sent him away without anything. Kentaro sat down and started to cry. An old man asked him, "Why are you crying?" "My mother is sick and I have no money for food or medicines for her," he replied. "Don't worry," said the old man. "Take this," and he handed Kentaro a pair of slippers. "When you put these on and jump, a gold coin will fall out of the slippers. Use the coin to buy what you need. Never take more than one gold coin at a time, because every time you jump, your body will shrink a little. After a rest, you'll be yourself again. But if you take too many gold coins at once, you'll become as small as a mosquito. Don't be too greedy." Kentaro thanked the old man and ran home. He wore the magic slippers and jumped. At once he got a gold coin. He and his mother lived happily. Kentaro's uncle had heard of his good fortune and went to visit him. Kentaro showed him the magic slippers, but when his uncle wanted to buy them from him, he refused. "Let me borrow these slippers for a day," said his uncle, and grabbed the slippers and went home. There he spread a scarf on the grass, put on the slippers and jumped. A gold coin fell on the scarf. He jumped again. Another coin fell. He carried on doing this until he noticed that each coin was used and the pile seemed higher than Mount Fuji. He was frightened. He shouted for help, but he was so tiny that no one could hear him. Meanwhile, Kentaro came to his uncle's house to get back the slippers. He found a pile of gold coins and the magic slippers, but he understood his uncle was nowhere to be seen. Kentaro understood what had happened. His uncle had been too greedy. He took the coins home along with the magic slippers. He and his mother lived happily.